Your brothers and sisters and your mum and your dad?
I don't get on with my sister very well.
No, I don't get on with my brother. And I don't get on with my brother at all.
But I get on with my mum and dad trying.
I sometimes get on with my mum and dad. They sometimes get really bumpy.
Introduce yourselves, first of all.
I'm Brian.
And I'm Keith.
We're brothers.
Brothers, man, by blood. Not by just the name. As brothers go, he's cool. As his unique ways, let's say. You know? Right. As everybody does.
How your family makes you feel, it's a roller coaster of emotion, isn't it, really? Like, some things are really joyous moments, and others are fraught with desperation. It's the roller coaster ride of life, isn't it, really?
That and my wife and my daughter and I live.
Monica's got two children as well, but yeah. One
at home and one in Reading. I've got a son in Reading.
How did you feel when they sort of left the...
Well, he left the nest. He didn't come back, really.
Is that one of yours as well?
Yes.
Yeah. I've got three children, two girls and a boy. And then I've got a boy and girl, which are twins. And then
I've got twin girls, and they've got four children each. So I've got eight grandchildren from my daughters.
And at the minute I've got three grandsons, and I'm hoping for a granddaughter soon, I hope.
Well, he's got five, and I've actually got I've got Jasmine. I've got Kane, Charlotte and Matt, and I have another three in Swindon. So I've got Jay, Jerome and Jessica in Swindon. Yeah. So I've got seven.
Yeah.
Seven meals to get at.
Yeah.
Plus our own.
Mm.
Plus I travel backwards and forwards in between both, like. Yeah,
I can see that.
This day in the morning, it is sunny.
Is it?
When I stand on my brother's tour, by accident, he tried to hit me in the head, on purpose.
Like this.
No!
And I normally give my little lad a little punch, and I give my daughter a little hug, and that's it really, and they sort of know I'm a jolly, then I'm rough and ready, and they normally give us a bit of a punch back, or a bit of a squeeze sort of thing, and it's just great to see them.
My eldest daughter will be 68 this year.
Hubie's.
And she is beautiful.
Is she?
Still beautiful.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Well, every child is beautiful to their mother.
Oh, no. I've got three. I wouldn't say they're all beautiful.
Oh.
Then Evan's all mocked up.